my options open for a little stunner to walk through the door. If it turns out she's a minger, I'm going to grab Vicky and she can jump in my room.
like the style, have you needing them boys?
I'm buzzing, first lad in the house, bring it on.
King and queen of the house. So what can he be, like Prince?
Hey, Prince is good, like. I'm telling you, Prince is good. Prince Harry gets out of the fanny.
Right now, Vicky's looking a good bet, but there's still one last left.
I saw this bird, tits walked in, 5 minutes later, face walked in, bumf. Vicky, get your stuff, you're in with fucking me.
But what, mission accomplished, dodged the minger, got a little stunner in my room, bring on Geordie Shore.
Where are you from, babe?
Middlesbrough.
What is that?
He's not happy about that.
If you're from Middlesbrough, you might as well be from fucking Mars. To be a true Geordie, you've got to be born in Newcastle.
She's as much of a real...
Doesn't look like a Geordie, she doesn't talk like a Geordie. She's nae Geordie, she's not one of us. Went into the bedroom, the door closed, and she started having a go at us about looking at Holly's tits or something like that.
Free night, jump on.
A bit crack on with Gary. Nice one, the shag pads, all mine the need.
Tap, tap, tap.
Are you allowed to do what you want, but he's not?
No, I mean, I'm here. He's at home, like, well, no, I don't know.
So you're allowed to suck Gary's
No.
Just one side was asking us about, like, what's going to be happening? Am I going to be bringing anyone back? Am I planning on bringing anyone back? Am I want to bring anyone back? What she wants, I can do what I want. She is good looking, but it doesn't mean that anything's going to happen. Vicky's going to kick off without a doubt, and I reckon Charlotte's going to be kicking off with Gary as well. The lad, all that time wasted, grafting her on nowt. Oh, yeah, we wish we'd just, like, stop with them or cook the meal for them all night, do you know what I mean? Because these lot downstairs were just total nightmares and absolutely just doing my head in. Or upstairs, my bedroom, and Charlotte comes flying through the door and kicks off with us and telling me that I can't be in my fucking bedroom with a burn just kicking off. It's obvious now it's going to happen between me and Vicky tonight, so I found myself a stunning brunette and I'm necking on with her. I'm in a relationship, and I'm getting all the shit from a relationship without the perks of a relationship. And do you know what? It's just kind of like starting to push me down. It's probably starting to push Vicky down as well. As has been dipping his wick in Charlotte, and I can see exactly where this is going to lead. Charlotte is going to start having feelings for Gary. To be honest, I really don't think he's going to care about it. To Gary, Charlotte's just there if he fancies a fuck, basically. Morning, woke up, asked Vicky if she wanted to go for some scran and sort it out and see where we're going to go, you know what I mean? Because we can't be going on like this where we're just like coming in every night arguing about obviously lads or lasses or whatever. I think the mission in my house is pretty much to bang Vicky. Vicky says it'll take months for a lad to bang up, but you know what? I reckon I can do it in weeks. If Holly had left that night, I wouldn't even know now. She was in the guest room, but no one even went up to check to see if she was there, if she wasn't there. And that just shows pretty much how much we were bothered, you know what I mean? Come to any terms of what's actually happening with what we can do, what we can't do. Because all what we're saying is that it's basically, if we carry on the way we're going, it's just constantly going to be arguing every night we go out. We don't want that, the house doesn't want that. You know what, she didn't even let us finish, she just kicked right off. And she's probably just feeling left out, pissed off, you know what I mean, not interacting with the group, not getting on with people, and she's probably just thought enough's and decided to piss off. Fanny Rat's back, you know, I've been caught up with Vicky for the past 2 weeks, didn't know whether I was doing the right thing, the wrong thing, turned out to be the wrong thing. Desperately even had to ring fucking Anna to get, like, lads down, I mean, do you know what I mean? How stupid does that look? Three of them were just total flops. Total flops, all three of them. I think Vicky's thought hers was all right, but to be honest, I think she's just trying to just make herself feel a bit better. And with the lads to pull the night, I see Tasha, who I'd spoke to the week before, so I just grab her, kick back with her, drink and drinks with her. She's game for coming back, I've pulled.
really tidy.
So now I've got the room, Vicky's moved out, the room to myself. That's like the second guest room, do you know what I mean? So I can bang up there, I can do what I want there, no one can say jack shit. Like, Vicky's an absolute bitch, you know what I mean? She's crying, she's upset, she doesn't know what the fuck's going on. It was pretty hard to see because obviously she's a massive character and she is a strong person. This is why I'm fucking here. To sort it out for you, man. How it come to?
I can't speak to her. Please don't get mad at me, I'm not mad at you.
Just thinking everyone's against her and all she wants to do is just like get out of it, pack her stuff and leave. Vic, you're gonna have to do it, babe.
I'm going.
You're not.
You've got no idea how much I'm going.
No.
I'm going. Babe, I'm not staying. I can't stay.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep a number, bit of unfinished business. Like, the biggest smile on her face, which is just dramatically changed. She comes bouncing in, it's like, what are you doing here? I didn't expect it at all because I didn't want to be there. If you want to fucking finish your lad, finish him. Didn't ask him to finish you. Finish him and finish it. We're serving lasses drinks, we're able to drink, we're chatting up the lasses, you know what I mean? It's not even work, it's pretty much like a night out for a couple of hours. What about Vicky? But then I'm thinking, well, I mean, Vicky, your mate, you know what I mean? She had a lad back the other night. Fuck it, let's get them, take them back to the dogs, and everything will be all right. There's no fucking way we can pie them off now. They're there, do you know what I mean? I'm shitting myself, to be honest. And just tell there's tension. She just asked her the question, so Vic, when are you gonna bang? And she's like, I'll give you another month. I was like, another fucking month? She likes to think she's special. I like to think I'm special. So if I'm gonna be special, I'm not waiting another month. He has got a bit of a temper. She has got a short fuse, do you know what I mean? I've even said that she's got a short fuse to her face. She knows she's got a short fuse. You're not a smoker and someone comes and sits next to you right in the middle of you, start smoking, you're totally in the right asking to move.
Yeah, Holly, come here.
No, I'm sorry.
No, stay there.
Everyone's thinking what I'm thinking, but you know what? I'm not two-faced. I'm gonna fucking tell her how it is.
Because I'm not two-faced, and I'll tell you what, right? Before you left, I thought you were worried, but now when you come back, you're dummy-heading. I'm not two-faced.
It wasn't kicking her when she's down. She's gone now, and if I hadn't to tell her, I would have never told her. Hate shit like that. I would never spit in someone's face, and you know what, even someone I fucking hate, I wouldn't spit in the face. There's a few things I regret, you know what, I probably regret a few of the things when I'm pissed, but I can't remember. But tonight, that is one thing I don't regret. Time being high off life, just living the dream, just going out, getting pissed, hitting the gym, kicking back in like a mansion. Life doesn't get but fucking better than that.